Let's take you back in a little time machine to 1983, Pyromania.
Ooh.